Hi, welcome to Sesame Street. Today, we are going to be talking about love. Right, Gabriella? Oh, that means that Linda and Elmo and Telly and I and everybody, we're going to talk about love.
Love.
How about you, Oscar? You want to join us?
No way.
Well, all right, fine. It's just that everybody's going to be talking about love, and I just thought you might want to help.
Well, listen, Smilepuss. First of all, I'm much too busy enjoying my little niece Irvine here. Second of all, we grouches would never, ever talk about something as yucky as love.
Well, okay, fine. Have it your way. I guess we'll just have to start without you.
Can I touch Irvine?
Yes, you can touch Irvine. Okay. Now, do you want to talk about love with Mommy?
Yeah.
You do? Good. You know, I can start with you, because there is nothing about you that I don't love. Did you know that? You did know that, huh? You know what I love about you? I love your hair. I can start right there. Look at her.
No. Don't look at her hair. Look at Irvine's fur here. Don't you just love her fur? She's so grouch looking.
Oh, no, no. Look at her hair. I love your hair, as smooth as silk.
I love your fur, especially when you moss it full of applesauce and milk.
I love your voice, so nice to hear.
I love your voice, especially when you're screaming in my ear.
I love your hands, they wave hello.
I love your hands, especially when they grab some food to throw.
I love your tummy
and your belly button too.
And loving all those things means I love you.
You know, Oscar, I don't believe it, but you just said that you love Irvine. Didn't he say he loved
what?
Irvine? Yeah, it's true. You're talking about how much you love Irvine.
Love, listen, talking about love makes me angry. Wait, I love being angry. Hey, let's sing some more.
I love to see your little nose.
I love the yucky noise your nose makes when it blows.
I love your smile.
I love your frown.
You've got the cutest face.
The pluckiest face in town.
I love your hands. They wave goodbye.
I love your hands. Especially when they make a big mud pie.
I love your tummy
and your belly button too.
And loving all those things means I love. Loving all those things means I love. Loving all those things means I love you.
Oscar, I would like to thank you. Thank you for helping us talk about love.
Well, you're not welcome, and I'll never do it again either. Ever. Love. Yuck.
Yuck.
Come on, Irvine.
Linda is going to tell us all about something she loves.
Hey, I would appreciate it if you will stop talking about love around me.
Oscar, just stay out of it. Go ahead, Linda. Barkley and I love each other. He's the best pet anyone could have.
Hold it there. What do you mean Barkley's the best pet anybody could have?
I mean he's the greatest. And we really love each other.
Well, I've got a great pet too. Isn't that right, Fluffy? I'll bet that Fluffy and I love each other just as much as you love that overgrown mop.
Oh, yeah? Well, watch this. Barkley, give me your paw. Give me your paw. Oh, Oscar, look how Barkley gave her his paw. They really love each other.
Yeah, right. Oh, well, just watch this. Fluffy, give me your trunk. Yeah, that's a good girl. Good girl. How disgusting, and the elephant kissed me. But it just goes to show you how much Fluffy and I really love each other.
Okay, fine. Barkley, I show how much I love Barkley by making sure that he has food and water. Boy, he was really thirsty. Oh, look how much they love each other.
That's nothing. Watch this. Come on, drink up, Fluffy. Oh, all gone. Oh, I hate the kissing part. But doesn't it show us all how much she really loves me?
Okay. Fine, Oscar. Fine. Barkley loves me, and I love Barkley, and you love Fluffy. Fluffy loves you. So I guess that we're even.
I don't know. There's one more thing that Fluffy does after she has her drink that shows how much she really loves me.
What?
You don't really want to know.
Oh, yes, I do. What does Fluffy do to show you how much she loves you after she has her drink of water?
Well, okay, Fluffy. Go ahead, show her. Now that's love. But it's the last time I'm ever talking about it. Come on, Fluffy, quick.
Maria, Elmo knows what Elmo loves.
What do you love, Elmo?
Elmo loves playing games.
Oh, he loves playing games.
Yeah.
Oh, that's very nice. Mm. I like to talk about love. Excuse me. Oscar?
Hmm?
What are you doing?
Hammering.
Well, you know, we're just starting a conversation about love, so could you just stop? Because your hammering is making it hard to concentrate.
Oh.
Now, let's get into this. Now, where were we? Oh, yes, Telly, what do you love?
Oh. I really love to sing. I mean, I'm not very good at it or anything.
Oh.
Just kind of la, 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 la.
Telly loves to sing.
I really love to do it.
Yeah, just, what's that noise? Oscar, excuse me.
Yeah.
Please, I told you we're trying to have a discussion about love and you're interrupting our conversation. Now, we would like you to stop, please.
Oh.
Thanks, Maria.
You're welcome. Now, let's see. Elmo loves playing games.
Yes, yeah, playing games.
And Telly loves singing. That's right.
Oh, no.
I don't... We're having a discussion about love, and your hammering is making it impossible to do that.
Oh, gee, Maria, I was just trying to join in the discussion and talk about love with you.
Join in the discussion? Talk about love? What are you talking about?
Well, I just wanted to let you know all about something I love doing.
What?
I just love hammering on my trash can with my hammer and ruining your discussion. But don't worry. I'm never, ever going to talk about love again. Except maybe once.
Yes, the hammering has stopped.
Good.
Yeah, tell us what other things you love.
Go ahead, Kelly.
Well, besides singing, of course, there's Freddy here. Oh. Yeah, I just love Freddy. Oh. Yeah, he worries even more than me, but he's doing okay today. Aren't you, Freddy? Yes. Go ahead, Elmo, your turn.
Oh, okay. Elmo loves flowers, and Elmo loves his favorite dolly, Baby David. Yeah, go ahead and tap dance for them, Baby David. He's a good tap dancer.
Yeah.
Can you do all that?
Whoa. What was that?
Oh, that was me. Today is trash collection day, see? And that was the sound of me dumping a whole big pile of what I love better than anything else in the whole wide world. It's my turn now to tell you about what I really love.
Yeah, Oscar, you've already had 3 turns today.
Yeah.
Those didn't count. This is the real McCoy.
Okay, go ahead. You might as well add 1 more thing you love.
Okay, listen to this. Everyone on Sesame Street is always talking about love. Yuck. But now it's time for me to tell you what Oscar the Grouch loves. The thing that Grouches love best of all. Oh, I love trash. Anything dirty or dingy or dusty. Anything ragged or rotten or rusty. Yes, I love trash. If you really want to see something trashy, look at this. I have here a sneaker that's tattered and worn. It's all full of holes and the laces are torn. A gift from my mother the day I was born. I love it because it's trash. Oh, I love trash. Anything dirty or dingy or dusty. Anything ragged or rotten or rusty. Yes, I love trash. Here's some more rotten stuff. I have here some newspaper 13 months old. I've wrapped fish inside it. It's smelly and old. But I wouldn't trade it for a big pot of gold. I love it because it's trash. Yes, I love trash. Anything dirty or dingy or dusty. Anything ragged or rotten or rusty. Yes, I love trash. Now look at this restless junk. I've a clock that won't work and an old telephone. A broken umbrella, a rusty trombone. And I am delighted to call them my own. I love them because they're trash. Oh, I love trash. Anything dirty or dingy or dusty. Anything ragged or rotten or rusty. Yes, I love trash.
You know, we've been talking about things that we love today, and I'd like to ask Martine, what kinds of things do you love?
I like swimming.
Swimming? You like to swim? How about you?
I like my mommy, my daddy, and my brother, and my house, and my grandma, my grandpa, and my dog.
But do you love them? You love them? Yeah, mm-hmm. You love them.
Yes, that's right.
Elmo, I like swimming, do you?
Yeah, but Elmo loves swimming.
You love swimming?
Yeah. Elmo loves to play miniature golf, too.
Oh, yes. How about you, Danny? What do you love?
I love swimming and I love my mommy and daddy and my sisters.
Aww. What do you love, Andy?
My family.
Yes. Do you have any things that you love?
Yes.
Like a book? Is it a book that you love?
Yep.
Or a doll?
Yep.
Anything that you have, Elmo, that you love?
Well, Elmo knows what Snuffy loves.
What does Snuffy love?
Well, Snuffy loves cabbages.
That's right.
Yeah.
And what does the count love?
Yeah, what does the count love, everybody?
I know.
What?
Count.
Yes, yeah. That's right.
And he loves to count everything.
And what about Cookie Monster?
Cookie. He likes to eat cookies.
Yeah. That's right. I love my job at the Fix-It shop.
Oh, that's a good job.
Yes, and I love Luis. Yes, and everybody knows I love Gabriella.
Gabby.
You know, it's incredible, but this world is just full of lots of things to love.
Yes, indeed.
Well, Oscar, we talked about love, and you certainly hogged the conversation.
Yeah.
You talked about everything you loved. First, you talked about Irvine.
Well, Irvine's pretty neat, I have to admit it.
And then you talked about how much you love Fluffy. That's right.
Well, yeah, Fluffy is the greatest. I love her. What's true is true.
Yeah, then, Oscar, you talked about how you loved hammering so we couldn't talk. Yeah.
Well, what can I say? I loved it. I loved it.
And then Oscar talked about how much he loved trash.
Yeah. Well, so sue me. You got me there. I certainly do love my beautiful, yucky trash. There's only one more thing I really love a lot.
What?
Saying goodbye. Goodbye. Go away. Scram. Get out of here.
No.
Go on. Bye. Get out of here.
Sesame Street has been brought to you today by the letters B and D and by the number 13.
Listening to me.
Sesame Street is a production of...